The following content will explain about the protein separation using sodium dodecyl sulfate polyacrylamide gel electrophoresis. Fresh samples were directly harvested into liquid nitrogen and stored at minus 80 degrees Celsius. Fresh samples were highly preferred for high quality result. Utmost care should be given while the collection of sample. Since the proteins are highly susceptible to denaturation, they are stored in liquid nitrogen. The harvested samples were packed in non-reactive aluminium foil. Frozen samples were finely ground in pestle and mortar with the help of liquid nitrogen. Liquid nitrogen will ease the grinding. 2 grams of finely grinded sample were distributed in aliquots and 400 microliter of phosphate buffer was added. The pH of buffer should be 7 since more or less pH have adverse effects on proteins. The mixture was centrifuged at 12,000 rpm for 15 minutes in a refrigerator centrifuge. The temperature of centrifuge should be as low as 4 degrees Celsius. Since the proteins are of low molecular weight, they float in top aqueous layer. Utmost care should be given while removing the aliquot from centrifuge. The aqueous layer was separated and transferred into a new aliquots. Protein quantification is done by Bradford method developed in 1976. Komasi Brilliant Blue is one of a number of dyes that complex with proteins. Although it is a sensitive down to 20 microgram per ml, it is relative method as amount of dye binding appears to vary with content of basic amino acid residues in the protein. The protein is quantified by comparing the result with the standards. Bovine serum albumin act as a preferable standard. The complex gives an absorption maximum in the region of 595 nanometer wavelength. Sodium dodecyl sulfate polyacrylamide gel electrophoresis. Chemicals for 12% separating gel. Acrylamide bisacrylamide 16 ml. Tris HCl at pH 8.8 10 ml. Sterile water 13.4 ml. Ammonium persulfate 250 microliter. 10% sodium dodecyl sulfate 400 microliter. Timer 35 microliter. Sterile water is being added. The sterile water added should be devoid of any contaminants which may interfere the flow of proteins through the gel. Tris HCl at pH 8.8 is added. The hydrogen and chloride ions facilitate the movement of electricity across the gel. Percent acrylamide and bisacrylamide is being added. This high concentration of acrylamide will reduce the pore size of separating gel. This less pore size will give high resolution for the protein. The polymerization is being initiated by the addition of freshly prepared 10% ammonium persulfate to the mix, followed by timer. Once the catalysts are added, polymerization may occur quickly, thus it is necessary to have the casting strand completely ready to go with the overlay solution. Pouring off separating gel. Cross-linked polyacrylamide gels are formed from the polymerization of a acrylamide monomer in the presence of small amount of N-N-methylene bisacrylamide. Normally it is referred to as a bisacrylamide. Bisacrylamide is essentially two acrylamide molecules linked by a methylene group and is used as a cross-linking agent. Acrylamide monomer is polymerized in a head-to-tail fashion into long chains, and occasionally a bisacrylamide molecule is built into a growing chain, thus introducing a second site for chain extension. Proceeding in this way, a cross-linked matrix of fairly well-defined structure is formed. The polymerization of acrylamide is an example of free radical catalysis and is initiated by the addition of ammonium persulfate and the base timid. Monomeric form of acrylamide is neurotoxic, hence utmost care should be given while handling this. Addition of ice-cold isopropanol. Acrylamide polymerizes spontaneously in the absence of oxygen, so the polymerization process involves complete removal of oxygen from the solution. Polymerization of acrylamide takes about 1.5 hours. After ensuring the complete polymerization, the excess ice-cold isopropanol is removed with the help of tissue paper. After ensuring the complete polymerization, we can go for stacking gel preparation. Chemicals for 4% stacking gel. Acrylamide bisacrylamide 2.6 ml, Tris HCl at pH 6.85 ml, sterile water 12 ml, ammonium persulfate 105 μl, 10% sodium dodecyl sulfate 150 μl, timer 21 μl. Addition of sterile water. Addition of 10% sodium dodecyl sulfate. Addition of acrylamide. Addition of ammonium persulfate and timide.